It's still loading. Hey guys, Dr. Shadow Baby here, and welcome back to another survival world with Minetest and with Love. This is season two. Mining some weird ore that's down here in the lake. What is this stuff?
Because once it gets night,
we have
a place to stay.
What is this? I can obviously see that there's something in this rock. But when I mine it, it's just normal rock.
What is this?
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I and getting gold.
How do you tame a horse?
There was just gold laying around underwater, so I just decided, whoop, don't get up that. Do wolves attack you?
Only at night.
Sorry, I just never remembered. There's a wolf right there.
So we better build some stuff now.
Okay, I'll.
I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe and sword just to be prepared. I'm also gonna make myself a torch.
Is there anything down there? Can you make me a torch too? Ooh, I think I see copper.
Okay,
is that iron? If that's seriously iron. In our last series, we couldn't find iron in any of the episodes.
Okay, torches?
I think this is actually iron, and I know I can't tell. But I haven't looked around.
Now we're sorting everything, so that's good.
Okay, let's float up to the surface so we don't die. Yep, that's iron.
Nice. One piece, huh?
No, I have a bunch.
Do you have 4 pieces?
Why not? Let's just make use of these weirdly generated mountains. Yeah, I think it's just something with the game. Because we don't have tides anymore.
No, but we have Australia and all this stuff.
Oh yeah, Australia has this new water. I think. And what is that black stuff? If those are blocks, it's cool. Into this mountain.
Okay, that's what I'm doing. Well, that's a cave then.
No, like yeah. On the rim of this mountain. Now you messed it up because you mined it.
What have you thought?
No, you messed it up because you mined it.
Well, we can straighten it again.
No, let's keep going.
What? We don't have that much time.
Yes, we do. We can just run over
it. It's dark soon.
Is ZSSM even in the game now?
Yeah.
Let's see. Yep.
So how about here we build a house in here, in this mountain from here?
No, follow me. I know the perfect place.
On the island there?
And there is a phoenix. Or something. Either it's the smaller version of a phoenix or a normal phoenix. I think it's just smaller version. Yeah, let's go in the bottom. Or whatever this is. This one.
I'll go in front of
you. That's what I do.
Okay,
I got it.
Ooh, there we go.
I have lily pilly berries.
Are you edible?
I think. I don't know, but I have lily pilly berries.
More than big fig.
Yeah, there's just so much out of the fish. Chicken! Chicken, I see you! Sorry, I have to go chicken.
Where do we build our
chicken?
Target.
Don't worry, the duck's chasing the plane. It isn't coming for me.
Where are you anyway?
I'm coming back.
I can't see you.
This isn't an island, by the way.
Oh, no, it's kind of like a circle.
In the water.
Where's my meat?
I have it.
Is that my horse meat?
Oh, not my horse meat. I don't think horses drop me.
There's nothing.
Let's keep moving.
Okay, why? What's the, why? Where?
We have to find a good place.
Where's the... I thought we had it.
Well, I'm going around the island.
Like you should. Where you are.
No.
No.
If we have to continue searching.
I will follow.
The problem is, this is just like the tropical islands back here, and later out in the ocean, the water turns warm and it's not tropical anymore. I think the sea only mods as the tropical islands in the water.
Yeah, but it didn't do the house. How do we... Well, let's go one deep first, okay?
I'm gonna mine this tree.
I was gonna put a
I was like scared to death, and it's just a horse walking.
Yeah, I do have enough wood.
I'm gonna put it in the oven.
Let me make a chest as well.
I'm also gonna put a gold on.
I'm gonna put the chest next to the.
I can't put a gold on it. So just keep mining this out. Okay, you got it. Let's go. and making a basement basement.
What is a shovel with that? I forgot.
Like a shovel. Through the door. That's kill it. I'm dead. It's half health.
Now we're trapped in our own thing here. Where's my sword?
I was going to help, but we got our first mana. The precious mana. And I'm taking my steel sword back in case that happens again.
Steel sword is so much better.
Wait, do we have enough steel?
Yeah, half a health. We need more.
Just kill your... No, don't use the cooked stuff. It took so long.
I would use the cooked stuff. That's what it's for.
Stop, just kill yourself.
That's what it's for.
You are a stupid person.
I'm not stupid. Okay, I will put the glass in there. Yes.
Kill yourself instead of eating. Otherwise, I'll do you the present. Where is it going to steal the present?
My food, and I will no longer share it with you. Then.
Okay.
Fine with me.
As long as you don't eat it out of this chest. Okay, fine, just eat it. We can share. You win, as always. Okay, we have a bunch of sand. I'm gonna eat it up. Let's go.
We don't have that much coal, that's why I didn't.
No, we have a bunch of coal. I stole all the chest stuff. We already have three glass. Wait, are we gonna make a glass dome on the top of this?
Okay, so I'm in full wooden armor now, so let's do it.
That's a good idea, right?
What?
Glass dome on top of the whole thing.
No, I would just have some windows.
No,
I mean,
glass
it's much
dome.
Cheaper to do. To make it out of wood, out of stone, out of dirt. We can make it out of dirt and out of windows. Let's just make first many windows.
Let's go.
There's a random out there.
It's killing me.
Go away.
Yeah. I'm hiding in the basement.
Okay, yeah. Go for the steel sword. Oh, I got it.
Did you get mana?
Yes.
Did you get meat?
I will put it on.
Cook it and put it in the chest. Me. I don't. See? Oh, look at my screen. I don't have any. Did you eat the raw?
No.
At least.
More stuff now. I'm gonna have one.
Okay, I'll just take two pieces of cake.
One piece of meat with me. Raw horse's wing. What is that? Is that a good moss with fungus?
Can you cook moss with fungus? Yeah, right now it's cooking glass.
Okay, it's cooking glass.
That's weird.
Let me put this raw thing in there. Okay?
No, don't take the glass out. Okay, fine, do it. I'll take the glass and make a glass stone when I get it.
Oh, the next one is done. Yeah.
Okay. Goodbye.
Hope it finishes.
Whoa, it's like blood. And there's a duck just killed me.
Spicy.
A duck just killed me,
it
then
killed
it disappeared.
You?
And then it disappeared.
I
it did its
I was a bench
it did its job and then it disappeared.
I kept put some windows in here.
On the below part? Yeah, but I'm making the glass dome.
Don't make a whole dome, that's just a waste of glass.
It's not. Trust me, we have enough glass. We have enough sand. There's sand on the ground too.
Okay, I will get the sand. And more coal.
Yeah, that sounds
but
good.
Don't make us...
Oh, in Minecraft you can't mine glass.
So we have to find more coal. We have to find more coal.
And
we have to find more steel.
It is fine.
Oh,
stopped. And the rain that was still falling down, it was just... I don't care about physics. I don't care about physics. Thanos snap. Okay, that should be enough. And I'm gonna hack. So I run. Let's do this.
Are
you mind all of it?
Yeah.
Without me, I'm just trying to tell me the
I hacked all of it.
You hacked all of me that I am. The salty stone is just normal stone. There are crabs. It was a crab spawner. Crabs. Should I mine the crab spawner so they can stop spawning?
Well, the crabs aren't doing anything.
Wait, I wonder, do I get the crab spawner if I
mine it? It's getting dark.
And I think the crabs are doing something. I just want to throw some other bunches. I can't mine it. They're unmineable. No, I don't think they're mineable. No, and this is certain things are just unmineable. That's the deal.
And we do have enough sand, right?
I think so. We can get more.
Yeah, how come I don't?
Well, don't mind if I'm
can get rid of the electric line there.
No.
No? Thank you.
set block and then every time it's there. Hacking. No, that is just, I'm hacking nine more. I'm hacking you. If you keep hacking me, I will more, I will hack you. I think that has to do with hacking. Okay. Hey, you left William. He's playing it.
Did you put it back in the chest?
First zombie, and it's a baby zombie.
Oh.
Sorry, I gotta run.
Yeah, you will. I will come out of there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna look at everything. These are the only ones. You're not the only ones, though. You're the only spawners that I can find. You need an animation. What do you think that? Where are you? Wait, a master call or the ground? And the boss? It is. Yeah, so, Sky Feather! Oh, you can make one with a sun bomb. Yeah, that would be good. You need a fire bomb. Wait. Huh? We have a problem. There are no structures. But there aren't really any of them for them. More sand up. I'm gonna... Is there anything else I can cook? Oh, raw mutton.
Is there an outpost here?
Where?
So I can put my glass in there.
I guess, but not today. That'll be next episode. Or maybe it will be today.
What, no meat from a rabbit?
Well, I think they have a chance. Okay.
Spider. Will she do something to me or no?
She. I think spiders are transgender.
No, they're sheep. Well, most of them are sheep.
I've never tried putting sand in an oven, but I don't think it'd form a perfect block of glass. Just to be honest.
Not in real life.
Not in the real world. Why can I never speak in... Yeah. Isn't that the thing that they say in the Matrix? Like, welcome to the weird world. I just can't speak, sorry. Could we end the video? It's already getting 2 minutes long. We have to join up and smack each other. Do a high five.
I have stuff in every hand. Here.
And high-fiving your hand. Yeah. High-five the other people's hand without hitting them. Yeah.
Well, okay. I only do that without hitting.
And he like high-five next to them.
Okay.
I think that was all for today.
Okay.
Way too long. And Darkest Shadow Gaming. What are you gonna say?
Cook more iron.
Okay, cook more iron. And Darkest Shadow Gaming is out.